I'm Nancy Brown. I'm here in Fairbanks, Alaska at the World Ice Art Championships. And I'm wearing an Apocalypse Design Alpine Parka. It's a Fairbanks-based company, and I was just recently at the Iditarod in Anchorage boiling, so I'm really glad it's about 14 degrees right now, and this jacket is keeping me toasty. And Apocalypse Design also has bibs and fleece and pretty much everything to keep you warm when you're doing outdoor activities.